Well, an Oklahoma club softball team had its trailer carrying all of its gear stolen last night. It's left the team without equipment it needs to play.
Despite that, the team was still able to compete in a tournament this weekend and more thanks to the kindness of strangers. News 4's Chase Horn is in more with the details.
The Oklahoma Assault 2.0 softball team didn't know if it'd get to finish this tournament here in Moore after the trailer carrying all of its equipment was stolen from their hotel parking lot. But as you can see, not only is the team playing in the semifinals, all the gear they're using donated by complete strangers and even other teams.
Everything was gone. Their bats, their gloves, their cleats, their balls to warm up with, the equipment we use bow nets to warm up with.
An under 18 softball team based out of Lawton in town for a tournament in Moore when this trailer and the truck pulling it was stolen.
Well, I thought some not nice words, of course, but just, oh my gosh, these poor girls, they've worked so hard to get to where they're at today, and we don't have the stuff to be able to go out there and play.
All that was left in its place was a pile of glass where the truck window was broken.
They were devastated when they found out their gear was gone.
But the softball community was going to make sure the girls could play. The Moore Softball Association, parents from other teams, everyone coming together to give these girls what they needed to play ball.
We can make it work, yeah, we can make it work.
And then for them to hear, hey, we got to get to the fields. We're supposed to meet people. They're bringing us stuff. Their faces just lit up. They were so excited that they were going to get to finish this tournament.
If you see the trailer that was stolen, you were asked to contact the Oklahoma City Police Department. Chase Horn, Oklahoma's News 4.